And thank you. The Eaton County Sheriff's Office needs your help finding an elderly man with medical problems. 65-year-old Barry Thomas was last seen on South Washington Avenue near McLaren Hospital around 10 this morning. He was wearing gray sweatpants and an olive green coat and maybe in a wheelchair. You're asked to call Eaton County Central Dispatch or Lansing Police if you see him.